What's up guys, how you doing? Thank you very much for checking out the video and welcome back to KoloKraft Bushcraft. If this is your first time here, my name's Alex and this channel is all about my journey trying to learn and develop bushcraft skills. I'm out today to do my first overnighter of 2021. If you watch my previous couple of videos, I redid my camp setup. The last one kind of fell down again, so I needed to redo it, and I've set up kind of an A-frame. I haven't actually spent the night here since I've done that. I really wanted my first overnighter this year to be like a really cool winter bushcraft overnight video where, you know, it snowed and I get some really cool visuals of the ground all being white and stuff like that. But unfortunately, you know, I live in the south of England and it just hasn't happened. I've been watching the weather forecast for weeks and every time there's been even a hint of snow or a chance of snow, it just hasn't happened. But I've really wanted to get out, so I thought I'd come out anyway. Today it's going to get down to about -3, I think. It's currently 2 or 3 degrees Celsius at the moment. So depending upon where you're from, you know, not drastically cold. Certainly not if you like live in Canada and you're used to sort of -12 and stuff like that. But you know, for the south of England, -3 is not too bad. It's going to be a little bit nippy. So I'm going to process up some firewood. My log store at the moment is a mess, so I want to try and sort that out. I'm going to get a fire going. I've got a steak for dinner tonight, so I'm going to cook that up. And as I say, just spend the evening outside, enjoying my time here and getting back to nature a little bit. So come along with me. I hope you enjoy it.